everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today's recipe is an authentic Bengali recipe, Lau Chingri or bottle gourd and prawn curry. When we add fried prawns with bottle gourd, it tastes heaven. So let's get started with the preparation.
Wash and peel bottle gourd. Lau Chingri is bottle gourd cooked with shrimps, a delicacy from West Bengal. Bottle gourd and shrimp combination works beautifully with minimal spices. Cut thin circular slices. If the bottle gourd is not tender and has big seeds, discard the center. Make multiple stacks and thinly slice like matchsticks. Let's check the ingredients for Lau Chingri. Chopped lau or lauki or bottle gourd, 4 cups. Prawn, 8 to 10 pieces, medium size. Mustard oil, 3 tablespoons. Salt, 1 teaspoon. Sugar, 1/4 teaspoon. Finely grated ginger or ginger paste, 1 teaspoon. Dry red chili, 1. Green chili, 2. Turmeric or haldi powder, 1 teaspoon. Cumin or jeera powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Coriander or dhania powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Garam masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Cumin seed, 1/4 teaspoon. Tejpatta or bay leaf, 1 piece. You can also use 1 teaspoon ghee, which is optional. Clean and devein the prawns. You can discard the outer shell or keep it intact. Marinate prawns with salt and turmeric powder. Heat 2 tablespoons mustard oil in a pan and fry prawns in medium heat until they turn lightly golden brown. Strain fried prawns from the oil and add 1 tablespoon mustard oil. You can also add ghee instead of mustard oil in the same pan. I added mustard oil. Temper the mustard oil with dry red chili, bay leaf and cumin seeds. Let them splutter, saute them and now add chopped bottle gourds along with little salt and cover the pan with a lid. I added 1/2 teaspoon salt. Cook for around 10 minutes in medium flame and stir in between. Bottle gourd will release lots of water, so no need to add extra water in this recipe. After 10 minutes, remove the lid and add dry spices, that is coriander powder, cumin powder, turmeric powder, and also add ginger and green chili. This classic Bengali side dish enjoyed quite often during summer days. This is a favorite curry of every Bengali household. Mix them well and add fried prawns, 1/4 teaspoon sugar and 1/4 teaspoon salt. Again give a good mix. Now cover and cook till the water dries out or cook to get your desired consistency. Now remove the lid, add garam masala powder. Give a good mix. You can also add 1 teaspoon ghee. I did not add ghee today. Switch off the flame and give the recipe 5 to 10 minutes standing time. Serve Lau Chingri with steamed rice for a satisfying weekday meal. Share your feedback about this recipe with me in the comment section below. You can also follow or message me on Instagram, where I share even more recipes and pretty pictures. I have shared the link in description below. Dear friends, if you enjoy the recipe, give it a like, share, comment, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. See you soon in the next one. Till then, bye. Take care.